guys, so today I'm going to be doing a favorites video for the month of April, and that's about it. I'm just gonna get started now. So in terms of makeup, my favorite stuff this month is the Baby Skin Primer by Maybelline. And this stuff is just like so nice. It gives your skin such a smooth feel, and it's just a really great primer, and I like to put this on before I put on all my makeup just to kind of get my face ready for what I'm gonna do to it. So that's my first favorite. My second favorite would be this Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Bronzer. And it's a really nice bronzer. Look at this color. Like, it gives your face just such a nice, like, warm and natural glow. It smells like chocolate. Like, it smells like hot chocolate powder. Like, that is literally what this smells like. And so this would have to be my next favorite. And I got this in like a sample pack. It came with the Better Than Sex mascara, the eyelid primer, the face primer, and then this. And this is my favorite thing out of everything in that pack. So this is my second favorite. My next favorite would be this Stila Stay All Day Waterproof Brow Color. So I got mine in the color light, and it's like, it doesn't come out quite this color. I put another brow gel over this, but it's really good for like if you had blonde hair, or like if I wanted my brows to match like my exact hair color, this would be like a really great color. It's really like that kind of color. I honestly can't say if I know whether it's actually waterproof or not, but I'll find that out over the summer. And I would have to put this as my third favorite. So my last makeup favorite is the Fresh Sugar Rosé Balm. And I got mine in Rosé. And I just really love this color. And the balm smells like so good. Like, it's insane. Like, and it makes your lips feel so smooth. And I like this because it doesn't just automatically come up. You have to twist the bottom in order to get it up, so it won't come like undone in your backpack. And that's really nice because this is expensive, but it's a keeper. So my hair favorites of the month. My first one is the It's a 10 Miracle Leave-In Plus Keratin. I think it's a deep conditioner. I think it is. And this is just like really, really good. I had so many split ends, and I mean, I just got my hair cut, but still, it's like, this stuff like just fuses them together. Like, it's wonderful. It makes your hair so soft, and it smells like really good, like citrusy pretty much. And it's like, I really like it. It makes your hair so soft. I've been using this almost every day after I take a shower. My next hair favorite is the Lemon Highlights Highlight Activating Citrus Oil Mist. And this is by like Organix. And I actually have two of these oils as my favorite. The other one is the Cocolnut Milk Anti-Breakage Serum. And they're really good. Like, they're really good. This stuff, I don't know if it actually like brings out the highlights in my hair, but either way, it smells good. And like, it smells good. Really soft and like silky. So it might not highlight, but it does other stuff too. And then this stuff just makes your hair like really freaking soft. Like, it's like silk pretty much. And I just really like this stuff. This one doesn't smell as good. I mean, it's not a bad smell, but I wouldn't say it's my favorite smell. This one pretty much just like, I have noticed less breakage in my hair with using this. So I think that that is true, and if you have breakage in your hair, I would get this. And obviously it lasts like a long time because I've had this, been using it like every day all month, and I'm still only up to there. I mean, I only use one pump, but dang, this stuff is gonna last a while. So those two things would be my next favorite. For my skincare favorite of the month, it is the Let the Good Times Roll by Lush, and it is like this. You just take a pinch and you rub some water in with it, and then you rub it all over your skin. Like, it's an exfoliator, but it's also a moisturizer. And this stuff smells so good. Oh my god. Like, it says it is polenta and cinnamon scrub. It's like vanilla cinnamon goodness. Like, I don't even know, but everyone needs to try this stuff. Get this Moving on to clothes favorites. My first one, this is like my favorite of the entire favorites. Like, I ordered a Triangl swimsuit. I ordered the Winnie Arizona Sunset one. And oh my god, guys, I'm so in love with this swimsuit. It's like not even funny. Those of you who don't know what Triangl is, it's an Australian company, and they make swimsuits made out of neoprene, which is like the wetsuit material. They have a very distinct style to them, and they're so cute. Oh my god. We could probably talk for like 5 minutes about this, so if you want to see like a product review about this swimsuit and the packaging and stuff, and like this adorable bag that it came in, and like how I feel about everything that like went on in terms of ordering it, then like this video or leave a comment, and I will do a full product review on pretty much the entire thing. It's wonderful. It's so wonderful. I love it so much. It fits like a glove. So this swimsuit is my next favorite. My next favorite is not really necessarily just one thing, it's like a variety of things that are all technically the same thing. But it is pajama style shorts. Like, they're not actually pajama shorts, they're just like flowy and like, yeah. I got these ones from Rue 21, and they're just this Aztec print with this like really pretty like neon orange lining. I really like neon orange. And they have a stretchy waistband, and I also have these ones from Forever 21. And they also have a stretchy waistband, and they have these pom-pom details on the bottom. They're just a floral print. And then I also got these Miss Me ones, and these are so cute. They're navy blue, and then they have this orange like Aztec print on the side, and they also have a stretchy band. And I just love all of these shorts. They're so comfortable. You can wear them with flowy stuff, tight stuff, flip-flops, tennis shoes, sweatshirts. Like, all of these shorts are just, like, heaven. Like, it feels like you're not wearing pants, but you are. And that's kind of my thing. So, pajama shorts are my next favorite. My next favorite of the month is also a fashion favorite. And it is this white jean jacket from the Jessica Simpson collection. It's just, like, it fits so well. And it's like, it tailors in at just the right place. I don't know what about this jean jacket, but it's just so nice. Like, I didn't have a white one. I got this, and I'm loving it. It's perfect. It's a favorite. It's my next favorite. My next favorite are these shoes, and they are just some black flats by Equalizer, I think? Something like that. And the soles of these shoes are like Tempur-Pedic pillows. It's like that. And I don't have any black flats, or at least I didn't until I bought these, because I just didn't like any of them. I was like, they're all so uncomfortable, and I don't want to wear them. So I got these at DSW, and they're so nice. They have like a suede material right here, and then they have like a pleather type thing right on the toes and then on the heels, and they're just so comfortable. Like, I'm so happy I found these, because I did not have any, and now I do, and I love them. So what could be better? These are my next favorite. Moving on to just like random favorites, my first thing that I really like to do recently is to put fruit in my water. It's like called infusion or something. I don't have one of those infusion water bottles. I just put them in my water, and it gives the water such a subtle but delicious taste to it. Like, I put raspberries in it, I put cucumbers in it, I'll put strawberries in it, and then I would like to try a strawberry kiwi, but I haven't yet. This is something that I've been liking to do, and it's really yummy. I would recommend this, and it's my next favorite. I guess these ones aren't like that random, because my next one is also a drink, but it's a tea, and I get mine at Teavanna, because man, I love Teavanna. Everything they have is so good. So, this is what it looks like. And I have the Wild Orange Blossom and Youthberry. Oh, man. This tea tastes so good. So good. It's very fruity. So, if you're not like a fruity tea type of person, then might not be your thing, I would definitely recommend Teavanna for like any kind of tea, because they have the best tea. Like, hands down, best tea, Teavanna. My next favorite is just the scent that I've been using, and I used this for a while actually, and it is just the Victoria's Secret Bombshell Body Mist. I've never had anyone say that they don't like this scent, so if you're looking for one, I like this one. I would get this one again. So now on to my last favorites, which are my music favorites. I feel like the whole Iggy Azalea album is just like flawless, and you should listen to every single song on there. So that's one. West Coast by Lana Del Rey. Lana makes me so relaxed. I would also have to say Beach by San Cisco. So Far, It's All Right by the 1975. Also recently been obsessed with Electric Feel by MGMT. So that is it for my favorites. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Like this video if you want to see a product review on that Triangl swimsuit. And thanks for watching. Not proud of my dress.